The naval engagement ends victoriously in the wedding of Viscount Jocelyn, RN, and Miss Coda Kennedy. The bridegroom is the eldest son of the Earl and Countess of Roden. The bride wears a long-sleeved gown of pale gold lamé, and a diamond tiara adorns a veil of Limerick lace. In her hand there's a prayer book, and in her heart a psalm.